Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to loop audio in Filmora. Looping an audio can enhance your video by providing continuous background music or sound effects without interruption. So here is how you can do it. Tap open your Filmora application from your app drawer. From the main homepage of Filmora, tap on New Project. Select an audio and a video file you wish to use in your project. Once you do that, click on Import. Once you've added your video and sound on the timeline, ensure that the audio track is placed correctly in the timeline, aligning with the start of your video or at the desired point where the audio should begin. In order to create a loop, you will need to duplicate the audio track. Tap the audio track in order to select it, and then tap on the plus icon located at the bottom left. Once you do that, you will be able to duplicate the audio track. Press and hold the duplicated audio track and place it right next to your previous track at the top. Repeat the step in order to cover the entire video with the duplicated tracks. And after you have done so, also make sure that there are no gaps between the audio track. Once you've made sure that you have no gaps between the duplicated audio tracks, you can now play back your video by tapping on the play button. Make any necessary adjustments, and once you're satisfied with the looped audio, tap on Export at the top right, select your settings for your export, and finally tap on the Pro Export or the Free Export button at the bottom in order to save your video to your device. So that's how you can easily loop audio in Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.